It's October in San Diego. When playtime calls, it's free.
Parents, raise your hand if you love the word free. I got my hand up. It's a great time to get out and enjoy all of the family fun that San Diego has to offer with Kids Free October. It's more affordable than ever. Did I mention a lot of these things are free? San Diego Tourism Authority President and CEO Julie Coker joins us now to share some of the great places to check out. Julie, glad you're here. Thanks for joining us on the floor.
Thanks for having us. We're excited.
Okay, I'm going to jump right into this because we have a long list of free things to go through for our viewers out there. Let's talk about setting up a staycation here in San Diego. What's free or super affordable right now?
Sure. So we're really excited about Kids Free because it really is about giving back to out-of-town visitors, but it's also about giving back to our residents. And it's the perfect way to help enjoy all that San Diego has to offer. And there are more deals. There are deals of more than over 100 hotels, museums, attractions, and restaurants. And it's everything from free meals to activities to goodie bags to free admission at some of our most iconic and popular attractions. So there's definitely no shortage of fun things to do here in the city.
Okay, good. So now that we're starting to think staycation-wise, maybe we should make a stop in and around Balboa Park. What's free to do there during the month of October for kids?
Absolutely. So the San Diego Air and Space Museum, as well as the Automotive Museum and the Natural Museum and the San Diego Museum of Art, they all have great things to do. They have different deals that they're offering. Some are offering one to two children for free with every paid adult admission. There's also meals that are being offered. At the Maritime Museum, children under 12 are receiving general admission for free, as well as with one paid adult. And then Legoland is also offering one free child's ticket with the purchase of select full price adult tickets. So there's lots of offers and deals available in and around Balboa Park, but also throughout the city of San Diego.
As far as kids who love animals, and I know most children do, as far as entrance to free exhibits that where they can check out animals, what are some of the other options out there?
Sure. So both the zoo and the safari park are offering free admission to children under 11. And with a paid admission of one adult, and then also SeaWorld is offering free admission too. And 10 years ago, we actually partnered with the zoo to kick off this program. So they're really excited about this year, especially as visitors return to the destination. And certainly we encourage residents to come out as well.
Yeah, I'm so glad you do this because a lot of these are things that we would love to take our entire family to, but money's tight right now. And this gives an opportunity to check out some of the finer things San Diego has to offer. And we get these great deals at the same time. But you know what happens, Julie? We walk around the zoo or SeaWorld or Legoland all day and everyone's starving at the end of the day. But there are actually some places where you can get deals on great meals for the month of October.
Absolutely. Our hotels and restaurants are all offering free meals for kids, and that includes everything from the newly renovated Town and Country Resort, the Catamaran Resort, Hilton La Jolla Torrey Pines, Hotel Republic. So a number of our member hotels are offering discounts, and certainly many of our restaurants are as well. So it's a great time to take the family and try something that you haven't tried before.
All right, Julie Coker from the San Diego Tourism Authority. We do appreciate your expertise on this topic, and I'll let people know where to go. If you would like more information on some of the deals available during Kids Free San Diego, just go to sandiego.org. Julie, thanks.